his first final.
And he's had 24 saves tonight. Score! Right off the bat. I don't know if you jinx the Oilers or what when you talk about shutouts, but that one drilled through the legs.
John Carter, who's got a very good shot, on a loosely played kind of puck that was going around the boards, and it came right to Carter, and he just shot it quickly. And here it is right here. The puck that was attempted to be tossed to Muni, it hit the Oiler player in the corner. I think it was Joe Murphy, and came right to Carter, who put it in. And the shutout's over, but the game is nearly over, too.